वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू स्टूडेंट, दिस इज लेसन 10 ऑफ एन इंग्लिश बुक. इन फैक्ट दिस इज अ पोएम एंड द टाइटल ऑफ दिस पोएम इज बी द बेस्ट वॉट एवर यू आर. सो थ्रू दिस पोएम द पोएट इज ट्राइंग टू से दैट वॉट एवर वर्क इज सेट फॉर अस या गिवन टू अस, वी शुड ट्राई टू डू इट बाय द बेस्ट वे. डोंट थिंक अबाउट द साइज या प्रोफेशन या पोजिशन, बिकॉज इट इज नॉट डिपेंड ऑन द साइज या position. In fact, this is depend on your capacity, how you perform something in a best way. So let's see what the poet is saying, yeah, giving message through the poem. If you can't be a pine on the tree of the hill, be a shrub in the valley, but be the best little shrub by the side of the rill. Be a bush if you can't be a tree. So in this stanza, the poet is saying that if we are unable to be a pine tree generally what happened, a pine tree, a kind of a tree, you know, taal ka peda, what we say. So the poet is saying, if we are able to be a pine tree that generally grow on the top of the hill, so we should try to be a shrub in the valley, but be the best little shrub by the side of the rill. So we should try to become the shrub that is grow in the valley, and try to become the shrub like that which grow near the rills. So here rills means rivers. Be a bush if you can't be a tree, and whenever we can't be a bush, we should try to become whenever we fail to become a tree, we should be like a bush and spread pleasure around the valley. If you can't be a bush, be a bit of the grass, and even we are fail to be a bush, we should grow like a grass and some highway happier makes, and try to make some highway always in a good way. If you can't be a muskie, then just be bass. So here muskie and bass, these are the species of the fishes that generally found in a foreign countries. So the poet is saying that we are unable to be a kind of muskie fish, we should try to be a bass fish. You know, these are the kinds of the species of the fishes that is found in a foreign countries. So, but the liveliest bass in the lake, but try to be the bass of that kinds, yeah, in that kind of bass fishes that is look very loveliest in the lake, you know, water bodies like pond, all that. We can't all be captains, we have got to be crew. So the poet is saying ki all the member cannot be the captains. In fact, someone is got to be crew. There is something for all of us, because all this kind of profession, all the kinds of work is set for all of us. No one can be the captain. In fact, and someone have to become the like a crew. So all the work is set for everyone. There is big work to do, and there is lesser to do. There are a big work also to do, and there is a small work, a lesser work also to do. And the task you must do is the near, and whatever the task action is set for us, we should obtain it, we should achieve it in a very great way. If you can't be a highway, then just be a trail. If we are unable to become a highway, so we should try to become a trail, you know, short road. If we can't be the sun, be a star. If we are unable to be shine like a star, shine like a sun, so we should try to become a like a star. If isn't be size that you win or fail, be the best whatever you are. You know, your failure, your pass is not wins, is not depend on your size. It is depend on capacity, how you are performing your task, your work. So the poet is saying that whatever work is given to us, or whatever task is set for us, we should try our best to perform them. So through this poem, the poet is giving us message that no work is big or short, and we should always try to be best in a very, in an every form. We should not think about the position, your task, and whatever is task before us, we should perform in best manner so that people can get help and get pleasure by our action. Thank you, student. Now try to read and understand this poem. Thank you.